Hello everyone, thank you once again for tuning into our YouTube channel, Save Green here. And what we're going to show you here is a device that's going to make your AC smart. And what we're talking about here specifically, is if you can see the picture here, are mini split air conditioning systems. So the difference between having a programmable thermostat for a central air conditioner and a mini split is most mini splits do not have a way for you to control the temperature while you are away. So if you are away for a long time, just like you have the Nest, for example, on a central system, this is the same concept. So what it does is it will combine, and I'll show you, I have another one here. We actually have two here. It would take from your phone via Wi-Fi and the Cuby Cloud. Using the Wi-Fi again, it'll connect to the module, the Cuby, and then at your home where you have your Wi-Fi internet, it will then use infrared signal from here to here. So as you can see in the box here, it is compatible with your Google Assistant if you have one, your Amazon Alexa if you have one, and you can download the app either on your Google Play Store or your App Store. Now, this will allow you again to control your AC with your smartphone through the internet. You'll also be able to monitor the temperature and the humidity remotely. So the device itself will send a signal to your phone showing you what is the current temperature in the home and the humidity. That is really cool. And again, you also have voice control with either Alexa or Google Home, and you can have it set up on your app in order that it will give you alerts and notifications. So let's say anytime the humidity goes over 65%, it will send you an alert that, hey, the humidity is high, you might want to turn it on. Or if the temperature in the home goes higher than a certain threshold, again, since it has temperature and humidity sensors in it, it will relay that to you easily through the app. You also be able to do a schedule. So you'll be able to run a schedule so that it will run, let's say, during the daytime from whatever time to another time. And you can also have it have a rule set on it through automation. And another cool thing about it is through the app, it will give you a history graph and statistics. So it will tell you what the history was for the last month, etc., as far as runtime and all that stuff. So that's really cool as well. So I've pretty much gone over what it does. What I'm going to do next is I'm going to open it. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make another video where I unbox it. So stay tuned and watch that video as well.